So hello everyone, and welcome to the final demo of the project. This is what everything looks like. You can see the battery, the switches, the MSP430, the bar graph, the buzzer, and the potentiometer. Okay, so which I can use to set the time. So I'll just switch on the device. Okay. Also before that, I'll just to tell you how I fix the sensor. I just use a simple balloon. I found that the simplest thing to do, and because of the shortage of time, so I just use a simple balloon for this. Okay, and because of this, it can fit any pipe as well. Alright, so let's just switch it on. Okay, and as you can see, it's in set mode, and after a few seconds, it'll go to run mode. Okay, so it's now in run mode, and we'll be sensing, and we'll be checking if the water is running or not. So let me turn on the water. So it's on the minimum setting. So after 6 seconds, you should see a light. Yes, there you go. Stopped, and the buzzer is also stopped. Okay, so that's it for the demo.